arrested a marijuana farm on the northwest side of town. Deputies served a search warrant at a business near Roger and Oracle on Tuesday. They seized over 250 marijuana plants that weighed a total of 107 pounds. The department says the seizure has a street value of $325,000. No word on any arrests connected to that bust.